This is the inside of the Telegraph, and Ancelotti says Vinicius will not quit Spain. This, in the context of the news we're reporting on Sky Sports News, the Royal Spanish Football Federation have ordered the closure of a stand at Valencia's Mestalla Stadium for five games following racist chants aimed at Vinicius Jr. On Sunday evening. The Mario Kempes cell stand will be shut. It's believed the abuse during Valencia's game against Real Madrid came from that part of the ground. Valencia have been fined €45,000. Tom, is that the precedent that's going to convince Vinicius Jr. Spain is the place for him?
I suspect he'll need even more than that. It's a relief to hear Carlo Ancelotti saying that he won't be quitting. We don't want to see players being forced out of clubs, forced out of countries, forced out of leagues for any reason, let alone racism. But what Vinicius has done is highlighted just how far behind Spain is in terms of the rules, the Spanish law, the league's lack of power in introducing sanctions. Italy had a huge problem and still has a huge problem, but you only have to look last month and Juventus banning 170 fans after the incident involving Romelu Lukaku. We see incidents of racism around Europe regularly, and finally we're starting to see improvements here and in other places, but as a whole I don't think football handles racism well enough. I think me and Jason were both in Bulgaria 4 years ago, and the chanting there of the England game resulted in a two-match stadium ban. One of those games was suspended the following year. That kind of precedent is so weak. It needs to be far higher. The gradual improvements that you go to stadiums in England now, I think the Stamford Bridge they've got behind each seat, they have QR codes where fans can report very quickly, report where racism is happening and who the offender is, to identify them quickly. And it's using technology as well, but this incident with Vinicius has just highlighted how far behind Spain is.
Does it come down to sanctions, Jason? Is that the sentiment? There's racism in most societies around the world, but is it the lack of action from authorities that's defining? Has Ancelotti pointed out that it's a different situation in England in his press conference?